So you want to insulate your attic area, but it's finished off. You have drywall on the ceiling. What do? Let's talk about it. So there's a couple ways to approach a finished attic. And when I say finished attic, just for an example, think a Cape Cod with slanted cathedral ceilings on your upper story. Again, just as an example. One thing you might think about is, should you use injection foam or should you use spray foam for this? Well, technically you could do both. Let's talk about injection foam really quick. Could this physically be done? Yes. There can be some complications with it. So this is a situation where it's super important you have a detailed conversation with your contractor about your specific project to make sure it's a good fit. But is it possible? Yes. Now, more likely what's going to be the best recommendation is spray foam. What this process looks like is somewhere around the middle or sometimes two places up your slant, you're going to cut out a strip of drywall. And I say potentially two places because if it's a very long slant, maybe going from your soffit all the way up to your eave, then you may need two strips of drywall cut out just so that the applicator can reach the entire cavity. Now, I say that because what they're going to do is they're actually going to reach inside that ceiling assembly and fill it up with spray foam. Now, as they're filling it up, they will cut any foam that comes back. And once all the cavities are completely filled up, they're going to put that drywall back on. Now, like most Cape Cod homes, you will have a knee wall section. Now, that's just the very short, kind of knee-high vertical section of wall that is off to the side of your open attic space. This wall often has a space behind it called a cubby space. Sometimes people refer to it as a crawl space. You will have to cut access to get into that area to insulate it properly. This is a very broad overview of this process. You and your contractor may set up a few different options like this. The contractor may sub out the drywall or finish work to another contractor that may be more specialized in that. If you have a different ceiling structure, you may be a little bit off from that plan. But the essential plan of this is you're going to cut accesses into that cathedral ceiling. And the whole point is you want to make sure you can get foam throughout the entire attic ceiling or the entire roof deck to make sure you have a good building envelope. Your air seal is all the way throughout from your soffit up to your eave. That's why it's important to make sure you cut access if you have to, which you're going to have to if your attic space is finished off. So if you have an attic that's finished and you're looking to insulate it because you want to be comfortable up there, you want to utilize that upper level of your home, go to our link below to our Find a Dealer page where you can meet your local RetroFoam dealer today. This is the Professor of Foam reminding you that building is a science.